veteran player there in front so that he couldn't find the puck and throw it in the empty net.
Seidenberg at the point, a shot off the shoulder, the rebound, they score! Mark Recchi. And he has been razor hot against the Maple Leafs. His 558th career goal for the 41-year-old who was still playing in this league when Greg Millen was trying to stop him.
Well, a face-off loss here that doesn't happen very often. And then Recchi goes right to the net. Bozak's been really good on the draw, and Bergeron's right there as well. Recchi also, but a big-time rebound by Gustafsson. And then not only does he let the rebound out, but he's complaining here because he thinks he got pushed out of the crease afterwards. Yeah, but he was completely out of the play after he lets the rebound out. And Recchi in front of the net, as well as Bergeron. He doesn't like it because he thought he got bumped a little bit.